that freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck! John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Huh?
into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies.
I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North! You stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door. The unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years, but a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The wild hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The dark raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
We'll be right back. this bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Nice meeting you.
Sits in the old oak tree. Inside of devilish glee. Drinks it down in greedy stuff.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on the gut.
Damn deer, stripped the bark off the trees again. Please, don't hurt me.
Freak. What do you want? What do you want? Gods?
Chega! Que porra você tá fazendo?
Como assim? Você tá com algum problema, cara?
Whatever the hell they were arguing about, it was time for me to add my two cents.
Estamos aqui por causa das meninas do branco. Ele não tem nada a ver com isso.
Oi, e daí, mano? Eu tô pouco me fudendo pra essa porra.
Tá maluco, meu? Pra que você fez isso?
For all I knew, they were gone already. I couldn't stop now.
Eu conheço esse cara, ele mora no meu bairro.
Ah, foda-se, o cara tava com uma faca. Agora já era, vamos embora.
Passos, this is a waste of time. I have no idea where they went.
Chega! Que porra você tá fazendo?
Como assim? Você tá com algum problema, cara?
Whatever the hell they were arguing about, it was time for me to add my two cents.
Estamos aqui por causa das meninas do branco. Ele não tem nada a ver com isso.
Pô, e daí, mano? Eu tô pouco me fudendo pra essa porra.
Tá maluco, meu? Pra que você...
For all I knew, they were gone already. I couldn't stop now. Still alive, at least. This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gatecrashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos. They were back to finish the job. I figured it was time to start doing mine.